What's up, guys? I'm going to be doing a couple of low round count reload drills
where I start with full magazine,
put a round in the chamber, then I drop the full magazine. I'm going to put an empty mag in. I'm going to draw from concealed. I'm going to fire a shot, and I'm going to try to fire another shot so I don't get in the habit of knowing that I'm empty. So when that second round doesn't fire, you'll see me move, drop the extra mag, or the empty mag rather, load from a full mag, rinse and repeat. Hope you enjoy.
My spare mag there for a second.